You must click over there and you must click on the start button to do the aeroplane one. You won't go to 2Code, you'll go to the to-dos, but I'm just showing you how to do it in 2Code. So you go here, then you'll see your challenges come up. There's four of them. Number one, when you click the plane, make it take off. You play this video and it shows you what to do. When clicked on the plane, you choose the plane, then we drag the plane, the blue plane. Now, can you see the blue plane then needs to do something? It can go up, it can go down. When we say down, up and down are vertical and left and right or horizontally. So our plane can take direction. There's our code blocks, line one and line two. We go to play. Play. There's our plane. But our plane's not doing anything. You see that question mark? So we click on it. We're going to make the plane go up. So you click on the up button, and now it says when clicking. Now the event is called clicking. So you go on the plane and you click and the plane takes off. And look at that. That arrow over there that reads next challenge is telling you you got it right. You click on that and you can watch the video if you want to. But if you don't want to watch the video, you can just read this challenge. When you click the yellow plane, make it take off. So let's see the yellow plane. Oh, look, the yellow plane's going to be going horizontally towards the right. So we're going to make it, when we click on the purple plane, it'll go up, which is already in place, but the yellow plane will go right. So let's do that. So when we drag, watch how I'm doing it, drag the click event, the yellow plane correlates, these two correlate, yellow and yellow. The yellow plane, I forgot what side it must go. Right. It must go right. So I'm going to click on right. And we go. And now let's play our code with the play button over there. There's the purple plane. Click on it. It should take off. Click on it. It's taking off. And it says, well done. I got it right. Because if I clicked on the yellow plane, it will also do that. Click on next challenge. Choose whether you want to watch the video. And here you read, fix the code. So that when you click on the plane that was clicked takes off. So let's click on the purple plane, click on the yellow plane. Oh, it's going the wrong way. So you have to fix it. Look over here. This bit of code's in the wrong place. Move it. Drag it over there. Hold down your mouse button. Release. When clicking on the yellow plane, go up. Oh, it mustn't go up. It must go right. So choose the right option. And then now you can test it. Purple plane. Let's test the yellow. It says, well done, Mr. Bradley, you got it right. And when you see these five monkey stars, it means full marks. That means well done, you've got full marks. Purple Mash would register your mark and you can then get it. And now you can play your own, make your own game. When click, but I'm going to make two aeroplanes hit each other. Look at this. I'm going to go and make a helicopter. So look where you find all the extras, here, in the design part. And I'm going to make a helicopter. Oh, there is a helicopter there. But I'm going to make this helicopter hit the yellow plane, and then it's going to go, hello, Purple Mash is the best. Okay, so watch. So we go, when the helicopter hits which plane? Let's have a look again. The yellow plane. When this helicopter hits the yellow plane, it's going, well, yay, Purple Mash is the best. So then it's going to go hitting the yellow plane, and then we're going to go and play the sound, and then I'm going to make it, look there, it says record. I'm with the grade 2 class, and Purple Mash is the best thing since fried tomatoes. Done. Now let's see, you can do that on your home computer, and let's see if it works. Play, click on the yellow plane, that one's working, that one's going. Oh, now I want to just play it again because I want to make that crash event, collision event. So watch. So that one. Oh, I've got to make it go up. Mistake in the code. So we're going to make when clicks on the helicopter, helicopter must go up. Let's do it. Now it'll work. Watch. When clicking on the helicopter, click, click. Oh, mistake. Oh, they missed. I'm with the grade 2 class, and Purple Mash is the best thing since fried tomatoes.
I've
And that completes what we are set to do. And you can save your work by pressing on this red button, save and exit. And here I would then write in the name of my file. But when you do it yourselves, if you've logged in properly, you're just going to press on the button that says hand in. You'll see it's a red button that says hand in. But if you want to save some of your work, you're going to press on that button over there. I hope that you've all found this lesson rather interesting. I've thoroughly enjoyed the lesson. And I hope that you're all going to practice this quite extensively, because I want you to be the best coders that you can possibly be. And we're quite privileged to have coding in grade 2 already at our school. This is the second posting in the aeroplane activity, because my last one that we did, I posted it on YouTube and there was no sound. So this one should be working perfectly. And I hope that you grade 2s are going to watch it. It's on YouTube. You'll have to speak to your mum, see if you can get to watch our lesson. And do ask mum and dad to subscribe and support to our YouTube channel. Thank you, grade 2s.